Hey, we're seeing your pitcher, Micaela Bouvier. Micaela, a shutout and a 6-0 win against Arkansas Pine Bluff tonight. You were able to work around some walks, including a bases loaded situation there in the sixth when it was still a 2-0 game. But, you know, it seemed like you threw pretty well today, tying a career high with the 10 strikeouts tonight.
Yes, sir. It felt great. With the walks, you just got to stay within yourself, keep pushing. Regardless of what happens, I know my defense and my hitters are behind me. So just got to stay within myself.
You know, you continue to make the comeback. This is your first shutout since the end of 2016 when you shut out Stephen F. Austin. What did it feel like to look up at the scoreboard at the end of the day and see zero?
It felt great. I've been working really hard coming back from an injury, so it's definitely reassures that my work is being put out on the field for the most part.
Kayla, thank you very much.
Thank you.